Oh, hi. I did not see you there. I'm Josh, and I'm back with another Hamster Productions update. First off, I want to say thank you all so much for all your feedback on my last film, The Barracuda Heist. Honestly, I feel so lucky to have so much positivity and encouragement from fans all around the world. You guys are great, and I appreciate it. Since finishing The Barracuda Heist, I have relocated my entire studio to the city of Liverpool, where I've joined the wonderful Make North Docks community. As you may have seen in my behind the scenes video, the Barracuda Heist went on to win the Audience Lancashire Award at LA One Shorts Film Festival. And here in Liverpool, it was even shown in the city centre during FACS Cinema in the City event. It was really great for me to see people enjoying the film in person. And so I'm definitely going to try and submit my films to more film festivals in the future. And well, see what they do. I also featured on the World of Brick Films podcast alongside the hosts William Osborne and Sean Willis. I'm working on several exciting new projects, one of which is a new major Lego short film. And this is where I need your help. You see, with each animation I make, I feel like I'm improving as an animator. My techniques are getting more sophisticated. The sets are getting more elaborate. A lot more time is involved in creating these films. And I'm at a point now where really it takes a good chunk of the year to get a film like this completed. So I've decided to launch a YouTube membership and Patreon program, which will give you as fans another way to support me and allow me to continue doing what I do and making short films. So if you find yourself in a position where you can support what I do and you want me to keep doing what I'm doing, all you need to do is click the join button next to the subscribe button beneath this video or any of my other videos. There's also a membership tab on my YouTube channel page. From there, you can choose which way you want to support me. So there are several perks available, one of which is I will put your name as a Patreon on the credits of my next film to show that you've directly contributed to the creation of that film. So I'm working on this major new project at the moment and I'm extremely excited about finishing it, but that's a long way off unfortunately, which is one of the reasons I'm asking for your support now to help me finish what I've started. I'm pretty sure I can say that this film that I'm working on now is going to be more spectacular than anything I've made previously. And I'm not saying that for dramatic effect, okay? I'm seriously excited about this one. If you prefer to support me on Patreon, that is also an option. You simply need to follow the link in the description to my Patreon page. There are slight differences between the perks on YouTube and the perks on Patreon, so just double check before you decide to support me on either of those two platforms. Just double check what's available on both. So if you're unable to support me in this way, there's also the option to give me just a single donation, and that's via the Super Thanks button, again below this video, and below any of my videos. And I really want to send out a special shout out to all these people I'm listing now who've given me their Super Thanks already. What you've contributed will go directly into my next stop motion film. I also want to point out that you can still buy Hamster Productions merchandise, including this wonderful mug, which I genuinely use every day. Okay, I love this mug, it's great. And you can have one too. Some good coffee. And there's posters, there's clothes, there's stickers. And so if you just want a little bit of Hamster Productions in your life, check out the store. Now, I recognise that you might be watching this thinking, I would like to support Hamster Productions, but really I'm not really in a position to be buying anything or sending any money. And I completely understand that, which is why I want to end this video by just saying that really the best way you can support me is making sure that you're subscribed and that you share any videos that you enjoy that I've created with your family, with your friends, with your colleagues. This ultimately, is the best way you can help me. So, I'm Josh. I've got an animation to finish. So I'll see you next time. Until then.